Hey guys, Coach Robb here. I just got done doing a free spinning roller workout, and I get a lot of phone calls about how to stretch properly afterwards, and I've posted quite a few videos on individual muscles, but I've received quite a few emails about what I personally do post-exercise, what's my routine look like. So I just thought I'd take a few minutes and show you what I do, how I do it, and in what order. So hope you find it beneficial.